That's a very good one. Remember, do not forget this. Yes. Almost scared to come in here.
Huh?
I said almost scared to come in here. Sound familiar?
New York turns out 18,000 strong for a glimpse of Detroit's famous radio orator, Father Charles E. Cox.
I said, does it sound familiar? The rules of what they were allowed to do and how many they were allowed to take into the country. People that were trying to leave had to wait.
The ship sat in the harbor for nearly 1 week while a relief agency called the American Jewish Joint Distribution Committee, known as the Joint, tried to persuade the Cuban government to admit the refugees. After negotiations broke down, the ship steered for
lest we lose our liberty forever. To them I say this, our freedom has shown its ability to survive war. Our freedom would never survive forever.
Zeus. Spoke out against it. This is another time that it was repeated. So history has a tendency of repeating itself. Because people are idiots. As a group. Just the way it was sculpted.
Made wrong. The one has a leg that goes like that.
Rope around Hitler's neck. Wanted for murder. That's when superheroes had fought against Hitler. Even Captain America took on Hitler. Is an amazing number. The total number of people that were Jewish living in Europe, how many people were killed versus how many were left alive.
No one lived in Australia.
And this is your totals of how many are actually killed and how. Not many were killed in Germany. You see that all the gray is what was killed. Just about every single person in Germany that was Jewish was killed.
When was that in Australia?
Austria. It was Austria, and it was really close to Germany. It was one of the first ones to take it over.
I'm barely in one in it anyway.
And so the further up the list you go, the later they were taken over.
The more people there were, but the more people that I killed.
Not necessarily.
Yeah,
It all depended on how quickly he was able to get a hold of him. If he had the same amount of time, there'd be a lot.
But the road to this point is the long part. And every child here knows that Germany must finally be on the
continent.
He was a great talker, and he talked a lot. He was able to convince people that what he was doing was right. And those that he couldn't convince were killed. Yeah, he took over the school system and taught them what was right from wrong, and all based off of himself.
Martin was right, and thing not about him was wrong, apparently.
There was a lot wrong with that man. Came to leading the people, he knew exactly how to do it. And he was able to get the people to do exactly what he wanted to get done.
Point, we America's kind of much stronger than everyone else, right?
America probably would have never got involved if it wasn't for Japan bombing us. It took a long time for Americans to jump in and actually help. No, they were a neutral country and wanted to stay neutral. Didn't see it as their problem.
Didn't want to risk any of their lives.
They just didn't think that it was their fight.